Hello, Kent Weakley here with another photography tip. No, I didn't fall in the lake or use the shower to clean my equipment, but I did miss a really good sunrise. Let me explain. We were staying at this beach hotel, and it was summer, and I wanted to go out early and get the nice sunrise. Got up early, got my bag, headed out, set up the equipment. Well, if you've had this happen to you, you know exactly where I'm going with this. The temperature of the equipment in the hotel room got so cold overnight that it started creating condensation. The lens fogs up, you wipe it off, it keeps repeating because your equipment's cold. It's the same concept of what happens with a cold drink. Basically, the cold of the glass attracts all the moisture in the air to it and it attaches itself to it. So, the tip here is simply take about 5 minutes with each lens and your camera body, warm it up real good in the hotel room before you head out, and you won't have any problems. You get outside, you can shoot right away. If you want to keep up with all my photography tips, be sure to subscribe. Look up in the top right corner, click on the word subscribe, and you're set. Thanks and take care.